Jig and Nick at the tone. Oh man, trouble behind everybody. The top three kind of get away with the win. They start to over with the third. They start down four. Williams will be tough there. Who's that kid? We're moving over to the end of the straightaway.
Thank you. Is Steve kind of checking?
Yep.
That's a good 5 seconds now. I'm wrong.
Oh my god. Come on, man. You can.
2 minutes left.
Actually, that should be more.
Cool.
You should be like, keep it as
the double-double doesn't matter. Nobody's really left there.
With a 5.8 second lead over Kevin on the new set. Kevin's got 4 seconds on the pad. 1:35 left to run the clock. Got three spread out and get in behind a turbo there for a second. There you go. Perfect. That actually did that really well.
I think Gary's not very good.
3:35 left to the clock.
Kind of sucks this thing doesn't move.
No, he's not.
That's some of the
other ones. Yeah,
no
kidding. I asked Derek if he could see the line. I was running through Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm
just like,
no, I'm not kidding you.
That one, the white one, just pull the body out.
One second.
Go high, D.
There you go.
Kevin Todd, you guys are done, second and third place. Dave Kuhn and Lucas Ford had a lap tonight. Dale's crossing over here, John at fourth. Let's get a solid fifth out of that. Cody in sixth. Tony Duncan in seventh. Tony Long Spot, Jason Louie, and Nick. Dave Kuhn, Kevin Todd, inside, please, inside.